after I escaped, I wandered the city for days and I saw a whole other side to things. Care to know what it's really like? Right by the Sainte Chapelle, they built a little theater underground. It almost can't be found unless you have a guide. It's dark and dingy, and the couches there are small and kind of gross. So everyone sits close, watching side by side. The film's enchanting, you forget your every worry. The world could end and you won't even know. Then the projector changes reels, the movie theater gets so dark. Then a spark.
Wow.
You stare immersed in every scene, lost in whatever's on the screen. It's everything you wanted. It's everything you waited for. It's everything you wanted, plus something more. Come on, we're not done yet. Head to the river, Sen, and find a park called Andre Citrion. And see the gorgeous lawn where factories once stood. Explore those magic grounds and think of how the concrete turned to green. How noise became serene. How bad can turn to good. You'll ride a gas balloon so high above the city, feeling free and also somehow safe. You'll almost think that you can fly, but there's nothing to keep you there, just the air. And as you float up to the skies, your problems start to shrink in size. It's everything you wanted. It's everything you've waited for. It's everything you wanted. Thank you, Clay. You saved me. Just like you always do. I'm gonna grab my coat. I had a little plan to make the family feel for this disguise. But then, to my surprise, I felt something too. I guess I didn't quite expect the way it felt.